Love, I have wounds, only you can mend. You can mend.
I need my doctors at the top of their game at all times.
It'd be nice to talk, see if you can survive in my company.
I'm glad to be here. Thanks to you.
I could say the same myself.
We're here to treat ailments, not relationships.
Have we any idea who she belongs to?
Me, apparently.
She needs a dad, and I don't think he's up to it.
Run, and I hide, because that's what's in me, Charlie.
You haven't yet.
My mother called me this morning and told me my father had died.
I'm sure your father was proud of what you've achieved.
My father was never proud of me.
I want to see you happy, and I'm not sure that that's possible while you're seemingly in this limbo.
Well, it is difficult, isn't it, when you feel that life is out of your control.
I can't pretend.
Pride and shame and fear, they all contribute to keeping you silent.
Please, please don't do this.
My first whistle. 1, 2, 3.
I'm not sure that'd be the best idea.
It is an idea, though, isn't it? You've got to admit that.
I was promised an assistant.
Hold up, mate.
And Jack, your new ring-a-ding man. Ready firm.
What have you done, Toad?
That's our job. Dealing with difficult patients. That's what we do. Day in, day out, isn't it?
Look what you've done! Look at him, man!
You just ran from a bloody stupid, incompetent girl!
You bullied! Alicia, Lily, do you really not see that?
Thank you. Is it a curry or something?
I could eat, I suppose.
Sorry, Ian. I'm talking to Dixie.
Baby?
I'd have thought it would have reached you by now, Noel.
Hey, I know everything, mate.
Okay, so where's the baby?
What baby?
Love you.
I guess that's love. I can't pretend.
Everything all right there?
I can't.